Hello from Medford Knife and Tool, Amy Medford. I am so happy to introduce a brand new reseller in Switzerland. I don't believe we have anybody active, not only not actively from Switzerland, but I can't think of anyone in the past. If so, not many. I am going to attempt this in my best French accent. Armorerie Richer. And they are in Onex, Switzerland at Chemin Gusté, Rochette, number 12, Duse, Switzerland, La Suisse. I have not spoken with anybody from the company. This has all been Jeff O'Prandy. He has massaged and worked this first order for them. So very first opening order. And we have just a really, really nice group of knives. So let's dive in and see what is headed to La Suisse. We have two emballés with titanium pivot screws. Lovely. S35 PVD blades, one blue, one bronze to violet fade. S35 Panzer here with a very subtle anodized bronze handle and spring. An infraction with a tumbled PVD blade. Sometimes hard to see, but you can see a little bit of the abrasion marks here on the blade where we've done our in-house stone washing. Blue anodized handle and spring with a PVD clip. A Proxima here with an S35 partial satin blade, a flamed handle, bronze anodized spring and a flamed clip to complement the handle. An S35 Vulcan Tanto Praetorian T. Really nice light Vulcan finish on this. I love it when it gets the wrinkle marks. That's from the bag, I'm sure, leaving an imprint on the blade. It's got a little pop of color down towards the wedge grind and a subtle bronze on the handles. Three micro T's, all S35 drop points. The first one here is a satin with a hammered fade. It's got a radial hammered sculpting around the pivot screw and a fade down to flat handle by the breaker. We have one with a flamed handle and clip at the bronze anodized spring and silver and blue here on the third. We have another Praetorian T, so let's compare the two, and both in Vulcan finishes. So both Vulcan Tanto, both serialized. And this one with a little bit more color, and it has this contoured sculpting on it, so a little bit more customized. Two Marauder H's here, both 3V PVD, one flamed handle, one violet anodized. The flamed handle has a flamed clip and blue spring. And yet another Praetorian T, all three Vulcan blades, so you can see the varying Vulcan finishes here. It's really nice to see that. And one of the reasons why we've discontinued it, quite honestly, I know a lot of people say, God, it's so cool, all the different finishes you get, but people have expectations for what they want to see on their blade when they receive it, and it's not like something in a picture or something that they've seen before, it kind of deflates them a little bit. I like this cross cone sculpting on the top and the fade from blue to bronze. And then last but not least, we have one of our old fixed blades. Kevin, is this a TS1?
TS1,
yep. Yep, TS1. Got a big fat wedge grind on it. This would be very good for hatcheting. It's got a hex down here towards the butt end of the knife and a nice heavy thick choil for gripping, some jimping on the back. So good for field work, for camping, adventure work. So welcome again to Armorerie in Switzerland. A really nice lineup for a first order. I wish them the best of luck. If you're in Switzerland and you want to get your hands on Medford knives and you never had the chance, here you go. Very, very close to Christmas here. It's the Friday before. Not sure if this video will go up before Christmas. If it does, then pre-Merry Christmas. If it goes up afterwards, then Happy New Year. And I hope everybody stays safe and healthy. And until the next time, I'm out.